All right. As we study climates, you may be asking yourself, how do we know about past climates and why do we care about past climates? What can they possibly tell us? And that's what we're going to look at today. Past climates are called paleoclimates. So you're going to take your notes in this section of your note packet right here, the one with the woolly mammoths on it. Okay, so what is a paleoclimate? These are past climates on Earth. So an example would be the last ice age, which was about 20,000 years ago. The last ice age, the average temperature on the planet was 5 degrees cooler than it is today. Doesn't sound a whole like enough to make that significant change, but it did. And there were species that lived during that time and only during that time because of the climate conditions. So why do we study past climates? What is the reason for that? We study them because then we can learn more about the cause and effect of climate change. So if we know that the climate is not like it was in the past now, why is it different? And so what led to that change? We can look at how fast that change happened. For example, the last ice age, it took 20,000 years for the planet to warm up that 5 degrees. So is that a normal rate of change? What does that compare to maybe what's happening today? And how did that change affect life on Earth? And then the last thing is, and this is the most important one, is what can it tell us about today? So if we see similar things going on with our climate today to ones that we've seen in the past, then we can learn about what caused it, what some of the effects will be, and what can change that. So learning about past climates helps us learn about today's climate. Today, you're going to do an assignment looking at two different past climates, one where it was very hot and one where it was very cold. And you're going to look at what the factors are that led to that and what some of the cause and effects and rates and all these things that we've just talked about. All the information you need to do it is on the sheet. Good luck.